In 2009, after a swift 20-minute helicopter ride over New York City, an autistic artist named Stephen Wilshire was able to draw the entire New York skyline from memory, and this is what it looked like. How is this even possible? I don't even think I can, like, pat my head and rub my stomach at the same time. I don't want to try while recording this because that's just embarrassing. Are you guys trying right now? Anyways, if you are, you might as well subscribe. But yeah, that's just crazy.